And two Broward Sheriff deputies have been placed on administrative duty for comments they posted on their social media. Deputy Michael Ruback and Deputy Ronald Thurston are both accused of conduct unbecoming of an employee and social media policy violations. That reported incident that led to this is now being investigated by Internal Affairs.